when we saw.
So how did you guys get in contact with Jackie?
They had my punch and grab. We just be like, guess we can't fight this. Can't fight today.
Yeah, I'm glad like the installation doesn't look too complicated. It's just literally piecing it together, screw it. Yeah. So,
and when you're ready to take it out, just those straps, you can leave everything else connected. Just unloosen those straps and pull it right out, put it in the garage or any other vehicle. Whatever you need to do. And you can even move the seats if you need to. Move the seat position because the straps themselves, you can just loosen them. It'll still keep it secure. When he designed it, he really did a great job. We wanted it to be as universal as possible, self-installable, self-removable, because we know life is not, you know, all one thing. Yeah. So if you ever need to take it out for any reason, you can. It should take you less than 5 minutes.
I don't think you need anything here. The car seat blocks.
Okay. Okay, there you go.
Yeah, you can just take it out in another car.
Yeah, because that was like one of the things I was thinking, like if we ever have to like get a bigger car, you know, like how would that work? So it's very portable and
that shit should go right in like it wasn't even there.